In this lesson, we will cover the editable grid control. So we'll create a new solution editable grid view 2. Then we go to tables, new table, view 2, say save. We'll click the table, add column, first name, save table. Forms, main form. Edit form. Okay, that was my son. Then we add here form field. First name, save, publish, then we take the quick form, edit form, form field. First name and status. Save, publish. Now we go to the app, new app, model driven app. Then we create app underscore editable grid view 2. Add page, select TBL editable grid view 2. Save, publish, then we go back. In this app, okay, now we go back. We go back to solutions. Solutions. Click here, switch to classic. then we select this. Entities, select the table, controls, add control, editable grid, add, check these two. For nested grid view, we click the, select the entity, TBL editable grid 2. TBL editable grid view 2. Okay. Then group by column. Select here, created. Oh. Created by group by column, enabled. Okay, save, publish, publish. Okay. Power Apps, go to the solution. Apps. From here we play the app. Before that, we will add some data. Data, add record, AA, save and close. Okay, we go to the apps, we play it. So we can edit it from here. We close this, we go to play. So we can edit it from here.